Morning, Denver. Police continue investigating a shooting that left one person dead and multiple victims hurt. Carly Moore is on it live from the Park Hill neighborhood with the very latest updates. Carly, what can you tell us?
Nicole, good morning. Well, there has been a few developments since we last spoke. It's important to note that they've widened this crime tape here. You can see actually the SWAT team has showed up. You can see obviously that armored vehicle as well as several members of the SWAT team have now pulled up to this shopping center here. The door to the club in question now open. We also witnessed in the last few minutes police handcuffing multiple people. Now, in case you're just now tuning in, police were here since early this morning investigating a shooting where there are seven victims. All of them are adults. One victim did pass away. Others were told are hurt, but are at varying levels of severity. Some are undergoing surgery right now. For perspective here, this shooting happened off 33rd Avenue. This is near MLK Boulevard and Monaco Parkway. We're told the call came in just after 3 o'clock this morning. Police believe it happened at an after-hours club in the building belonging to Hell's Lovers Motorcycle Club. Now, police said they were working on getting a warrant to continue their investigation inside of this building. But as you can see, the SWAT has shown up. So we spoke to Commander Matt Clark about the troubles previously in this area.
Incidents within this block here at 33rd and Hudson in the past, we've had several homicides, several shootings. The particular club, 5514, I'm not certain what the history is at that location.
Now, Denver police says they're working still to develop suspect information in this case. They do believe potentially the people who are hurt may also be those who fired their weapons. Now, they're unsure exactly if that is true. They're still working to gather interviews with witnesses because a lot of them are in surgery. Of course, this investigation ongoing, but we do know multiple guns were fired in this case. And obviously, this investigation is not over, Nicole. We still have SWAT team here, and obviously a lot of ongoing questions remain now that the SWAT team has showed up. Live in Park Hill this morning, Carly Moore, Daybreak on 2.